our estates here are full of water. But you know, some of the mistakes are what human made. Go and build a house on top of a river. Mali mto ilipitia itafanya nini? Itapita. So some of these things inafanyika ni sisi wenyewe tuna we are the ones who are causing some of these things to happen. So for me as the governor of Machakos, and I'm here, I would really like to tell my people, not even in Machakos alone, to move away from the rivers. Because like today, I've never seen that in my life. It is the first time I've seen a river swelling, coming almost close to the main road. The one from Deviki going all the way to Kangundo Road. It is the first time I've seen that. Houses are all under water. So we need to be very careful about water. Ile ingine ni kupita kwa mito. Let us be very careful. Mukienda na gari na munaona mto umejaa. Si ukae tu mahali huko, si ndio? There is no need. Even you're living today, you're going home. If you find places are flooded, sleep where you are and far from the river so that hii maneno yote ya vifo inakuja ishe.